3 at the Clay City Tourney. The host Eels faced Riverton Park tonight. How about this off-balance lay-in from Ethan Edwards for 2 for Clay City? Pierce Robbins drive stops and pops. He's good for RP, who was down by big. But Clay City wins this one 73-21. That does it for sports. We'll have more news after the break.